Creed, Wong will go last with the opportunity to hit him. Tyler Croix, first a 5 footer, now the second putt.
And we haven't seen anyone hole this putt so far, and most of the players haven't been playing enough break. Most of the misses have been a little bit low. Of course, this putt, very speedy. Just got to trust that you can start it out there to the right and it'll work back.
Yes, see?
There we go. That's a memory there.
Tyler Kowak holds the putt on the 18th. Fist bump.